You ever notice how a bee smoker is usually hard to keep going while you're using it, and then you set it down, and 2 hours later it's still smoking? Isn't that crazy?